Zolyx.
Jump ahead.
All right. I guess I start the timer. Percentage needed to complete level 75. I guess that's the default, right? What the fuck is this? Ruben! Hey, nice! What the f... Where I am? What the f... Oh, there you are! Ah, I see. Ah, all right, let's just die now. How many lives do I have?
Easy right.
Game over? No continue.
Jump ahead.
All right. Oh! Well, come on, man, they came off the fucking screen. What the bullshit is that? Did I kill myself there? What? That means nothing to them? Nice try, dude. Oh. I'm clearly not going for you. All right, we need to split this. Oh. What is my percentage, man? 64. 75 to pass? Come on, man. The guy is coming, alright. So how many freaking things? Stages. I fucked it up. Dude, the collision too strong. Try to capture the dot. Where the hell I am? Ah. I can kill myself as well. A la verga, like, what is the fucking all of that? You hit me. Look at that fucking trash. Wait, why am I going where it's two fucking dots when there's one dot here? Al sayonara. We need the 1%. There we go. 10 levels? I love it. It just feels like you recover your lives once you move to a different level. Are you fucking kidding me?
Easy right. Hard left.
I killed myself in war again. I'm so greedy. Dude, it's just... Fucking alarm. Have 50%. No, escape. What? Just give me the win, game. What a fucking troll. How can that guy squeeze there? There you go. Wonder what happens if I try to capture one of those. La verga, man, I was trying to capture one of those bullshit. You know, fuck it.
You can unfollow if you want.
Hitbox is tiny, but the other guy seems to have like... A la verga, man! It's tiny, but it just fucking... I don't know how they bounce it. Look, I'm gonna stay here. The next thing is gonna come directly towards me. You see, like, it looks tiny, but they just fucking have a magnet. Look at that. They just have a fucking magnet. I don't know. You see, tiny, but it's not as fucking tiny as it looks like. Fuck, man. You have some sort of magnet, I'm telling you. and stages. Chingas a tu puta madre, just fucking kill me, man. That didn't seem like a bad strat. A la verga, man, it's que no mames, this fucking thing is... It's just mean. Just fucking mean trash. La virgen, es que no mames, this is a fucking impossible bullshit, man. The fucking impossible bullshit.
Hard left.
You can follow if you want.
I'm still alive. This game is gonna take forever. Dude. They bounce each other. What a fucking trash is that? I think this game is gonna be impossible at a certain point. Yeah, the dots can bounce on other dots. See, like, I'm gonna stay right there. What are the odds that that fucking dot is gonna hit me there? And they still hit you. Even with zero fucking odds. Like, me staying right here. You see? Immediately it hits you. It just doesn't matter where you fucking stay. It has some sort of AI that it hits you. I mean, like, for example, here in the corner, let's see. Like, there's no fucking spot to chill. The corner seems... Right. Wanna chill? Go to the corner. It knows. Yeah, it fucking knows where you are. Alright. Is corner gonna save me? I'll do like this so I can chill in the corner. It fucking knows. It fucking knows. Man. Just fucking knows. Skynet is fucking watching every move you do. Move up, I can fucking move up, you piece of trash. Ah, chingas a tu madre, game. No, man, I waited. I fucking waited for you to bounce. Look at that fucking bounce that he did.
You can unfollow if you want.
What's the objective to be that level? Complete 75% of the screen. Levels, yeah. I don't think I can beat this game, man. I'm just too bad, and all the strats I try, none of them seem to work. Man. Oh, now everyone is fucking coming down there, right? La verga, man! Puta madre, is one fucking pixel. He has to fucking go there. He has to fucking go there. He was not even one of the guys crossing to the side, it was just one of the fuckers fucking me up. And there it was, the reverse bullshit. Precision. Okay, millimetric precision of those assholes. Don't worry, I kill myself. Right, I find a strat. Find a strat, but the game also need to help. Seems like a good strat, the problem is that it can go wrong so easily. Man, it's just puta madre with those fucking assholes, man. Ah, la virga, man, it's just puta madre, just fucking leave me alone.
You can follow if you want.
Yeah, it's just really hard to focus on all the fucking dots things.
Thank you.
Ah, chingas a tu madre, man. Chingas a tu puta madre, game. Well,
Thank you. Knockout!
Why, man? I didn't fucking walk there.
No. No.
No! Timar, there's a game mechanic describing the mana that might help a bit. Also, there is a spoiler that you're giving me by telling me to check the manual. Well, this is a game mechanic. I don't know, there's too much fucking text there in the manual. No! Yeah, I think this game is fucking hard as hell, man. Don't wanna drop the game, but I don't see myself beating the game. I don't know where those 10 comes from. Probably that's the how many freaking bouncing things are. It's really hard, honestly. This is really hard. I find a strat that kind of works but doesn't work. Like, also, it's RNG dependent. Like, how to dodge these guys? Like, there. That's how you dodge them, but it's just quite hard to do. Also, there is. That was just fucking luck. And I kill myself. Great. You see, that's the worst, that you can kill yourself like that. That's just fucking bullshit, man. Probably this one I can just wing it. Kind of wanna trap those two guys. Oh, they spread. See, when there's two guys, like, immediately they're like in a good way to be trapped. Well, you need to take advantage of that. But yeah, I mean, the only level that you can kind of do in an easy way is this one. Like this one, like you can just bread it on half and then the other half. And that's like almost it. So that is really easy, but you cannot do that in the next level or the next one. So for the next one, you need to start trapping. And the problem is that. It's just really hard, man. Lower the completion requirement. But you know, like, it seems like the default is 275, so yeah, I don't wanna do that because the default is 275. Yeah, I agree, like, that's definitely not that great. I mean, I would love to lower the completion requirement, I'm just confused. Why is this level beat 10 levels? You're as confused as me. Don't have a clue, man. All I know is someone find out that it's level 10, so level 10 it is. Man, it's just love how those fucking things bounce, man. Fucking nuts, man. When there's only three, it's kind of a little more easy to trap them. Like for example this one. I know I can trap it some way like that. Or this one. That was lucky, but... I'm gonna take that. Too many fucking dudes. A la verga. Wait, what? Why didn't... What the fuck was that? I'm gonna take that. You don't want to watch it anymore. Huh? Yeah, this is fun in a way, but honestly, I think it's just way too hard. Someone suggests to lower the requirement bitmap. Yeah, I saw that. I think I should drop the game. I'm gonna drop the game. I mean, I don't see myself beating it in 5 hours. Like, I did find a strat, but it's just very hard to execute that. I need to drop this fucking game, honestly. It's not that I don't like it, just there's no reason to play the game if it's pretty impossible. To the Mexican wave.